Hello everybody and welcome to the Calm Your Dog YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be asking the question, why do dogs tilt their heads? So the head tilt is probably one of the cutest things that a dog can do. Everyone loves to see their dog switching their head from side to side and listening to you, and I think even the most hardened of souls would struggle not to crack a smile at this. But why do dogs actually tilt their head? Is there a reason for it, or do they just do it because they know they look cute? So that's the question that we're going to be answering today. But before we get started, do leave us a comment down below on your dog's favourite words that when you say them, they always have their head tilting. Taff is actually so lazy. His favourite words are everything to do with treats and like going to bed. And he absolutely hates the word walk and park. If he ever hears it, he runs into his crate and like hides. So I think the conclusion that everyone jumps to when they think about their dogs tilting their head is that they're doing it so that they can hear you better, which is definitely true. Now, although dogs have fantastic hearing, they're not actually very good at pinpointing exactly where a sound is coming from. So one of the reasons that they tilt their heads is so they can get a better idea of the location of the sound. Humans are better at this because our ears are flat to our heads, so we can take in sound from pretty much any direction, but the different shapes of dogs' ears really do affect how they take in sound. So for example, dogs like German Shepherds and lots of terrier breeds have kind of big pointy ears, which block a lot of the sound coming in from the back. And then dogs like Spaniels and Labradors have floppy ears, which pretty much block off the whole ear canal. So tilting their head is one of the ways that dogs work around the fact that some of their hearing is blocked off. They tilt their heads to move around so they can hear from different directions. So that's one reason why your dog might be tilting its head when it's trying to figure out where a sound is coming from. But what if your dog's tilting your head when you're just talking to it? Surely it knows that the sound is just coming from you, so why do they still need to tilt their head? Well, there are actually a few really interesting reasons for this. This first one I think is so funny. You're so demanding these days. The first one I think is so funny. It's because they actually tilt their heads so that they can see you better because their own muzzle obscures their view. Now obviously this one depends a lot on your dog breed, so a flat-faced breed like a bulldog isn't going to struggle as much as something like a borzoi. You can actually visualise this by holding a fist up to your nose, kind of where a muzzle would be if you were a dog. And if you hold your nose up, you can really see how much a muzzle can kind of obscure their vision and how tilting their head would help them get a better view. That's what you look like. So another reason might be mental processing and them actually trying to understand what you're saying. So for example, if you're using loads of their favourite words while you're talking to them, the kind of buzzwords that they love, they might be tilting their head because they're trying to listen into the other words that they recognise in the conversation so that they can understand the context a bit more, which is really smart actually. So for example, I know that Taff always tilts his head when I ask him questions, and I think that's because he recognises the tone that I use when I ask him questions, and he's trying to listen out for words that he knows so he can figure out exactly what I'm asking him. There was actually a study done to observe this, and one of my favourite facts about this study is that the dogs were put into groups of gifted dogs and non-gifted dogs, which is so funny to me, and I feel so sad for all the dogs that scientists decided were non-gifted. And finally, a really unexpected reason is that it's actually a learned behaviour. So most of us tend to smile and laugh and give loads of fuss to our dogs when they tilt their heads just because we think it's really cute. And it's thought that dogs actually recognise these positive reactions that they get. They learn that we like seeing them tilt their heads, and they kind of use it as a bit of a trick to get positive attention. Now, this is one idea that's actually still being researched by scientists. They're kind of trying to research whether dogs use head tilts to communicate with other dogs, or whether it's just something that they do with humans, and whether it's something that they do when we're not in the room, when they're just alone, which is really interesting. I can't wait to find out what they discover. So that is everything for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it and we hope you learned something about dogs. If you did, definitely leave us a like and a comment and subscribe to the Calm Your Dog YouTube channel. We have loads of dog videos going up all the time and you'll definitely find something to enjoy there. We're gonna head off now because Taff is absolutely shattered. I've never seen him so tired. So we're gonna go and have a nap now and we'll see you next time. Bye!